Katie Luper, part of Interior Alaska's most trusted news source.